My analyst told me that I was right out of my head the way he described it. He said I'd be better dead than live. I did listen to his jive. I knew all along he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought I was crazy, but I'm not. Oh no. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. He said I need treatment, but I'm not that easily led. He said I was a type that was most inclined, went out of his sight to be out of my mind. And he thought I was nuts. No more ifs or ands or buts, oh no. They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas, but I knew what was happening. I knew why I was a genius. What's so strange when you know that you're a wizard at three? I knew that this was meant to be. Well, I've heard little children were supposed to sleep tight, and that's why I drank a fifth of vodka one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do, but I saw some crazy scenes before I came to.
Two heads are better than one.